Vincenzo is our first child. Found out I was pregnant the end of November last year. I went for genetic testing initially, and that's when they first saw something.
They just gave us a hint that there might be something wrong, which it was at 12 weeks.
And at 15 weeks, they confirmed that he had gastroschisis.
Not knowing what it was, we were very scared at that point.
Getting the diagnosis of a fetal anomaly is devastating to a family. They go from the joy of being pregnant, the joy of having a baby, to my baby has a problem. My baby might not survive. Where do I turn?
We were told that my son was had a congenital defect called an omphalocele.
It was a difficult diagnosis to accept.
They looked at all of our tests that we had had done up to that point and basically told us that they thought that they could fix Charlie's problem.
They thought they could help us and that it would be probably the most challenging thing we'd take on in our lives.
They want the best care for their baby. They want the best place, the best team to care for their child. And the Children's Hospital of Philadelphia Center for Fetal Diagnosis and Treatment has a multidisciplinary team in place that will help the family and that will guide the family to try and achieve the best possible outcome for their child.